So our balls at the back.
Are we doing them in the front? Back. We're doing them at the back. We're halfway through Vodacom Super Rugby Unlocked. Today, John de Villiers and Skalk Brits will be competing to see who's the best tackle dodger. There's a whole forward pack worth of balls in this. You're going to strap it around your waist, and the other person can pelt you with plastic balls just to make it more fun.
Easy.
Do you want to hold my balls?
Yeah.
Start.
Hey!
You can go.
Who's going to take one? Get to it. 3, 4, 5, 6. Aina. Gelijk. Ja. Voor.
Yeah. Yay! 24 seconds.
Guys, what's happening here?
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh no, Andrew, fuck!
Got a headache.
Congratulations, Skalk Brits. Tackle dodger.
I'm tired.
Out of breath.
We would just like to apologize to the neighbors for all the plastic balls that went flying into everyone else's yard. And please stop beating up the crew, John de Villiers. I have footage of you pelting one of them with the ball. Don't even.
I've never been a good thrower.
Today we are going to deliberate the best tackle ever.
I think we shouldn't call it the best tackle ever. I think we should call it the best hit ever.
Best hit ever, go.
I think Eben Etzebeth on Bismarck Duplessis at Newlands.
Okay.
Massive hit. He bounced him.
Is it because it was Bismarck or is it because it was Eben?
No, it's because it was Eben and Bismarck, two big, massive human beings.
Best hit ever?
Actually, it was Richard Barnes running with the ball, got a penalty, ran into Richie McCaw, and he was sleeping after running with it.
Right on the button, look at him.
So, do you agree with us? Did we miss one? Have you got a better one? Let's hear from you in the comments below.